He's the guy that. The guy that works with people that are really affected.
Are they in the grass?